Mullah Muhammad Hassan Akhund will be the acting PM of new Afghan government. Abdul Ghani Baradar and Abdus Salam will be Akhund's deputies. Amir Khan Mataki will be foreign minister. Interior minister post has been given to Haqqani Network's Sirajuddin Haqqani, who's among FBI's most wanted terrorists, with the agency offering up to $5 million for information, leading to his arrest. Subscribe to the channel for more news.